fourth 는 어 너 너구리 너 너구리 raccoon. So how many kinds of Korean ramen do you know? Do you know 너구리 ramen? When you first hear this name, don't be confused. It isn't made by raccoons. It's just a ramen symbol, you know. So it became famous thanks to the Korean film Parasite. In this film, we can watch the actor make the ramen named Japaguri by 너구리 ramen and Japagetti. So since then, Japaguri ramen has become famous for audiences.